Hello class 8. In our last computer class, we have done programming question number 1 and 2 of exercise 7. Now our next programming question is question number 3. Write a program to input length and breadth of a rectangle and print its area. Area of rectangle is length into breadth. This program already we have done by using assignment statement in first term. So very simple. What we have to input? We have to input the in length and breadth. And formula always same. Area of rectangle equal to length into breadth. So import java.util.scanner. This line is required to use the scanner object because the scanner class belongs to util package. Class name, area of rectangle. Public static void main. Scanner ob equal to new scanner system.in. Ob is the name of the object. System out print ln enter the length int l equal to ob.nextint. Then system out print ln enter the breadth int b equal to ob.nextint. So this will input the length and breadth of the rectangle. Ar equal to int ar for area of rectangle equal to length into breadth. And print system out print ln la area of rectangle equal to ar. Okay. So let us see this program in the Java. Program is already typed, area of rectangle. Same program, no change. Public class area of rectangle. Public static void main string args. Scanner ob equal to new scanner. System out println enter the length. L equal to ob.nextint. And second one, system out println enter the breadth. Int b equal to ob.nextint. Int ar equal to area of rectangle equal to length into breadth. And system of println area of rectangle equal to AR. Compile the program. No syntax error. Get the output, close, right click, void main, OK. It is asking to enter the length. You give any length, suppose 9. Press enter key, enter the breadth, suppose 7. Press enter key, area of rectangle equal to 63. Very simple. Once again do, right click, void main, OK. Enter the length, suppose 45. Enter the breadth, suppose 78. Enter. Area of rectangle 3510. So this was question number 3. Now question number 4. Question number 4 is write a program to input mark price and discount of a product. We have to input the mark price and discount of a product and print its selling price. What you have to print? You have to print its selling price. So let us write this program directly in the Java and the BlueJ. Open the BlueJ. Click on the new class. Suppose class name is selling price. Class name selling price. Okay. Now let us start typing the program. I'm copying few lines which are frequently required. In the second program also, open the selling price, maximize the screen, delete the necessary lines. First line, import java.util.scanner, semicolon, public class name has come. Now we have copied some line, just paste it. Okay, scanner ob equal to new scanner has come. System out print ln enter the marked price. Enter marked price. Okay. Int mp. Mp for marked price equal to ob.nextint. Same way again system dot out dot print ln enter the discount. Enter the discount. Close semicolon. Enter the marked price. Okay. The discount, you can take the variables DIS, So int dis discount equal to ob dot next int. And tick will be small letter, ob dot next int semicolon. So we have input the mark price and we have input a discount also according to question. Question was write a program to input the mark price and discount. So mark price and discounts will be entered and print selling price. So what will be selling price? Its selling price will be mark price minus discount, the int SP selling price equal to marked price minus discount. Discounts must be deducted from the mark price. So this is the selling price. Now print it. System dot out dot print len selling price equal to selling price equal to plus sp close. Now close the main method, close the class. Our program is completed. Let's hope there is no mistake, no error. Compile. Yeah, there is no mistakes. Message, no syntax error. So let us get the output. Close. Right click, void main. It will ask to enter the marked price. Suppose marked price is 3456. Discount, suppose discount is 500. Enter. So the selling price is 2956. Once again check. Right click, void main. Enter mark price, enter any mark price, discount suppose 234, selling price to 23,222. So this was question number 4. One more question let us do today. Our next question is question number 5. Write a program to input a number and print its square and cube. What is question? To input a number and you have to find and print its square and cube. The square means n square, means n into n, number into number, and cube, means n into n into n. Okay, so let us write the program. Once again, open BlueJ. Class name, square cube. Click on the new class, square. Enter, class is created, open, maximize, we can keep it minimized also if you want, delete, import, first line of the program, java.util.scanner, semicolon, public class square is already there. This part you can paste it. Okay, now what we are supposed to have to enter a number. Enter a number. Enter a number int n equal to ob dot next int. To have entered the number, now find a square. The int sq for square equal to n asterisk n. Same way, int cube, cu for cube, cube equal to n into n, semicolon. So cube also is calculated, cube means n power 3. Now print system dot out dot print ln square equal to sq, same way print system out print ln close cube equal to cube equal to plus cu close semicolon, close the program and close the class. Okay, so compile. It is showing error here. See, this n has come in a small letter. Make it capital letter. because Java is a case sensitive language. Now compile. No syntax error. Close. Right click. Void main. OK. First enter the number 2. The square of 2 is 4 and Q of 2 is 8. Again, input some other number. Press enter. Suppose 8. The square of 8 is 64. Q of 8 is 512. So program is correct. So in today's class, we have done programming question number 3, 4, 5, and 6. We have done question number, not 6, we have done question number 3, 4, and 5. So write these programs and practice. Write in these programs in your computer, copy and practice these programs. Thank you for today.